17 Lima Tank 2.
DMR. We're in northern British Columbia right now. This is where the mother has lived for the previous 13 years. She's pretty much hidden from all her enemies in remote Alaska.
Set.
And action.
Because she was trained, she's ex-Marine. She knows how to use firearms, various types. She knows how to use handguns, submachine guns,
gun is hot.
Bolt action
and
rifles.
Action! Clear!
We have two different types of rifles. We have a shotgun, and we also have her high-end sniper rifle. All types of firearms that she's trained in. She's an expert in everything. And the great part of working with Jennifer is she's an extremely quick learner.
So we're gonna work a little bit on the bolt gun. Got the good stuff.
Is it?
It is good. Again, we do everything with our right hand. And just push it down. She's doing great. Great student, really receptive, and wants to make it look as real as possible. All right, go ahead and rack one out. All right, it's good. So let me show you how to load it from the prone position. Jennifer equates some of the movements in the bolt action rifle to rhythm and dance moves. Push the bolt forward slowly, lock that down. All right, finger on the trigger. Slow, steady pressure to the rear.
You want me to shoot it?
Yes. It is a dummy round. I can see the wheels turning of like a dance step of 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's pretty entertaining, and that's how she's able to pick it up so quick.
See this? I'm making like, see, I'm choking him.
Choking him away.
And I'm also breaking his arm. You gonna give it a whirl?
I'll try it.
Everything for her becomes a choreographed step.
Here, here, There you go.
Nice.
And I would stay down here like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Make it harder for her.
Copy.
Thank Wait you. 1 second. I don't even know what I'm doing yet.
Let's talk about movement. Snipers, when they're moving up for their shot, it's called stalking. And the actual movement is called the weasel walk. And all it is here. No fast movements. So once you get here, now you're stopping, you're looking, you're listening. Are they coming after me? Do they hear me?
Hey! Hey. Give me a vocal. Hey. Giving me flashbacks to Money Train.
Yes.
That was my second movie. I've never done any fighting other than boxing for that movie. You know how you train for like a marathon, you just kind of like just keep building up to it. I was like not experienced enough to know like you can't do this for 10 hours straight.
Oh no. That being said, nice.
3, 2, 1, action. Yes, good.
Mission accomplished.
Tell them I'm just learning. I'm not that good at it, but.
Bullshit, great.
I think you got that one.
Bullseye every time.
Every time, right in the tree.